I'm going to Rome. I love it, especially in the spring. Or is it specially? Are they different? Or is it specifically? And what about particularly? And voila, you're confused. Today we're going to be looking at the differences and similarities of these adverbs, because they can be particularly confusing. Especially and specially are simple. Let's take a look. As you can probably hear from the speaker's voice, this word is used to highlight an important point. I especially like the idea of music in the classroom. Or, we're especially concerned about the rise in tuition fees. It's also used when mentioning conditions to make something more relevant, important, or true. For example, I love Rome, especially in the spring. This car is quite small, especially if you have children. But what about I love Rome, especially in the spring? Recognize this sentence? It's almost exactly the same as the one you heard before. Especially has two uses. The first is the same as especially. The second is not connected at all. The first meaning, especially, is simply an informal version of especially. It is just shorter and could be regarded as slang, so I wouldn't recommend using it in a formal setting. It will be hard to work today, especially when it's so warm and sunny outside. I hate homework, especially history. The second meaning is for a particular purpose, person, etc. Especially compares two or more things. Especially only focuses on one thing and not another. For example, the ring was made specially for her. This means the ring was designed for her and no one else. This ring is unique. We came specially to see you, meaning we made this trip because we wanted to see you. There was no other reason. Particularly's first usage is a synonym for especially, so we use it for emphasis. In these examples, particularly and especially are interchangeable, as they both mean more than usual or more than others. I particularly like the colour of the walls. I enjoyed the play, particularly the second half. The second usage means very or extremely. The task was not particularly difficult, meaning the task was not very difficult. Did you enjoy it? No, not particularly, means I didn't enjoy it very much. I don't particularly care what happens to him, means I don't care very much what happens to him. What about I enjoyed the play, specifically the second half? Now this is grammatically correct, but it has an entirely different meaning. Specifically is not a synonym of particularly, or especially for that matter. Specifically is used when something is connected with or intended for a specific purpose. You may have recognized that it sounds very similar to specially. While this is true, it is often less sentimental. Specifically is often used when we want to clarify something. For example, these liquid vitamins were specifically designed for children. This means they cannot be used by adults. The development of new treatment specifically targets cancer cells. This means it doesn't target other cells. The service has been designed specifically for use by children, which means only children can use this service. So I hope that that wasn't particularly confusing for you. Just remember, these four adverbs don't always have the same meaning. If you're confused, use a learner's dictionary rather than a normal dictionary, as these are designed specifically for learners. Take care and keep studying.